Iran are demanding compensation and they want $245 million from the United States for supplying Iraq chemical weapons during the Arvand Raid War. And 1.5 million people died during that war. And the source of this information is the Durham.